My name is Seong Yong Kim. English name is everyone call me Jimmy. I've been here in Australia for 13 years. I start my business Sushi Ou in 2006. So it's nearly 10 years now. Last year I made all the whole renovating, and yeah, so I'm still doing good and it's growing a lot. When I came to Australia, I just living in Five Dock, just from 100 meter from my shop. Yeah, so it's 13 years. Actually, I'm from South Korea. When I went to military service, yeah, I was doing job for the kitchen staff. So that time I found my talent as a kitchen staff, as a cook or chef. So I love that. So I decided to become a chef and I choose the Japanese food. So it's 1996. So next year it's gonna be maybe 20 years. Yeah. When I start my business, 10 years ago, one lady has pregnant, his baby already born. So they are nearly 10 years and they're still eating my food. So they love still my small roll or medium sized roll or everything. So maybe even after 10 years, 20 years, they will coming back again. So I think I can survive, yeah, in this competition area. I go to Japan very often because my relative lives in Osaka, Japan. And yeah, so sometimes I jump over and stay there at home, their home. And I want to try for many something different style of food. Especially Osaka is very famous for many food. Yeah. So I really enjoy it. Especially I'm crazy for sushi. Yeah, I really love my job as well. Yeah.